But strategically, never mind. I think we just have to make one cut.
Leave it a little wider.
Just look. It fits across. I don't know. What do you think? That's too wide?
I just don't think you want to stick out the edges.
Yeah, I do agree.
It makes the hazard much more real. Maybe even make it smaller than the pit by, say, like half an inch, 3/4 in there.
But the fact that if it does bow, we want to leave it enough space that it's not going to fall in.
Oh, definitely not.
Well, it's going to expand.
If you have issues with bowing, you should put some on top to weight it down. That's a good thing to consider. So pull it just slightly towards you, so this side here, a little more.